Welcome to the Cary High School Fall Music Festival. I'm sure you'll enjoy all of the great performances here today, but before you do that though, please make sure that your cell phone's on mute. You can definitely record this, go right ahead, but make sure you spend time getting away from your screen so you can actually listen and really appreciate the talents of all these wonderful students. So without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, sit back, relax, hope you guys enjoy the performance here. This is our concert band, which is mainly of freshmen and new students to playing an instrument. So ladies and gentlemen, we hope you guys enjoy the concert band.
Thank you.
patience as we switched around here. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the second period symphony band. We hope you enjoy the play. Two tunes for you. The first one is by Thomas Duffy called Snakes. It's a little weird. Hope you have a chance to read the program notes. And the second tune is a straightforward tune called Counterbalance. So ladies and gentlemen, the symphony band!
Thank you.
Next up, ladies and gentlemen, is the fourth period wind ensemble. They're performing four tunes for you. The first one, the tune called Wind Spins by Richard Saucedo. If you were a fan of the marching band 2 years ago during the Honor Roll show, this was the original source music for our first movement of that show. Wind Spins is a great tune. The second one is a tune that's very, very near and dear to my heart by Eric Whitaker called Lux Solumque. The third tune is a very fun tune by percussion players playing some boomwhackers. And the last tune is a wonderful operatic transcription by Giacomo Puccini called La Tregenda. So, well, ladies and gentlemen, hope you guys enjoy the Wind Ensemble.
Thank you. Thank you.
enjoy our final selection for tonight. This is the 2023 Competition Marching Band. They're performing a show called Hook, based off of the music of John Williams in the 1991, hopefully classic movie. Hope you guys had a chance to watch it. We hope you enjoy our rendition of Hook. There's four movements. There's the prologue, then there is Banding Back Home, Smee's Plan, and finally with the Ultimate War. So ladies and gentlemen, we're not done with our season for marching band. We've still got about three more weeks. We're super excited about finishing up our season and really enjoying performing the show for you. So ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, drum majors are Will Dunning, Riley Evans, and Paige Peterson. Ladies and gentlemen, this is your Cary High School Marching Band.